my god. We're back. Back in the pub. No, I'm joking, which is kind of weird. We now have a P345. And, looks pretty good. So that's locked. That's locked. I need to check on the tables. Progress just because we get attacked by zombies. Pick up my Glock. Let's go in. What the? With the saw hammer. You're back out here for a minute. See if we find anything weird happening. Is that the door we can have? This room to be keys. Don't really know what's happening yet. What if we have to go to the sewer? Not down for that. I think it's so hard for developers who made this game. I'm gonna make it really tough for the people to find keys and stuff. It's just like, wow. Lobby door is locked. What to do? Nothing. That door's locked. I'm just gonna get rid of this door. Thank you. levels we skip would be the levels I hate. But like, I love the game, and like how it's presented. It's just, sometimes it gets kind of annoying. The pool lobby door is locked. Yeah, by the pool, it's the one we don't know why I'm going to. So let's...
Thank you.